Sun Tzu said, "The art of war is of vital importance to the state. It is a matter of life and death, a road either to safety or to ruin."
Yourself, you need not fear the result of 100 battles. If you know yourself, but not the enemy, for every victory gained, you will also suffer a defeat. If you know neither the enemy nor yourself, you will succumb in every battle.
Thank you.
To fight and conquer in all your battles is not supreme excellence. Supreme excellence consists in breaking the enemy's resistance without fighting.
Before the storm, awaiting command.
By holding out baits, he keeps him on the march. Then, with a body of picked men, he lies in wait for him.
It's under crimson skies, hell's horizon, our trap will spring. Unaware of our presence, they'll be marching straight to their doom. We are prepared for war, ready for fire. Stand by to charge, counting down as they march into destruction. Their time has come. They'll never know we give no warning. We set a trap, they took the bait. I'm straight into hell. They will not live to tell the tale. We'll strike at dusk and fight till dawn. Tonight our foe is bound to fail. Our time is now, already at on our chosen ground, dead men marching, no sign of hope. Victory will be ours before the dawn breaks. Tonight we charge. They'll never know we give no warning. We set a trap, they took the bait. I'm straight into hell. They will not live to tell the tale. We'll strike at dusk and fight till dawn. Tonight our foe is bound to fail. Our time is now, already at arms.
They took the bait, cut up, retreat, release.
Water shapes its course according to the nature of the ground over which it flows. The soldier works out his victory in relation to the foe whom he is facing. Therefore, just as water retains no constant shape, in warfare, there are no constant conditions. There are roads which must not be followed, armies which must not be attacked, towns which must not be besieged, positions which must not be contested.
Time!
Regard your soldiers as your children, and they will follow you into the deepest valleys. Look upon them as your own beloved sons, and they will stand by you even unto death. Throw your soldiers into positions whence there is no escape, and they will prefer death to flight.
Roads and houses, all is gone. There's no glory, to be won. Know that many men will suffer. Know that many men will die. Half a million lives at stake as the fields of Passchendaele. And as the night falls, the general calls, and the battle carries on and on. What is the purpose of it all? Kept on firing through the night. Mortars placed and wrecked the scene. Guns the fields, their ones were green. Still a deadlock at the front line, where the soldiers die in mud. Roads and houses since long gone, still no glory has been won. Know that many men have suffered. Know that many men have died. 6 months of ground has been won. A million men are gone. And as the men crawl, the general call, and the killing carried on and on. What was the purpose of it all? What's the price of a mile? Thousands of feet march to the beat. It's an army on the march. Long way.
But a kingdom that has once been destroyed can never come again into being. nor can the dead ever be brought back to life.
Morning sun and strike, the sirens scream out loud. Morning sun radio.
Hostile armies may face each other for years, striving for the victory which is decided in a single day.
Illegal download detected. Executing spyware protocol 666.
Yeah! haven't been woken.